Hertzog again, blocked one more time. Then it's hammered into the net. And Union Omaha had the lead. Up a man, now up a goal. That's Connor Doyle.
Here's Cheney again. Trying to knock it through. It does for Vasquez. Vasquez now with his right foot. That's 1-0. Zahir Vasquez, in his first pro start, gives the visitors the lead here.
Here comes the cross in. It's headed down through Parr's legs. It's free. Here's a shot by Darvish.